गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अंजलि तिवारी फ्रॉम NLK ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स, हेयर टू टीच यू साइंस। सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द डाइजेशन प्रोसेस। सो एज यू नो, द डाइजेशन स्टार्ट्स इन द माउथ एंड आफ्टर द माउथ फूड गोज इन फूड पाइप। After that, the food goes in stomach, and after the stomach, food goes in small intestine. Children, do you know the size of the small intestine is actually larger than the large intestine? Okay, and the digestion completes in small intestine, and after it, the undigested food goes in large intestine. In the large intestine, water is removed from the undigested food, and the solid waste that remains is removed from an opening called anus. Right? So this is all about the digestion. Now I want to introduce some good eating habits to you. So as you know, you should eat a balanced diet and drink a plenty of water, because your body requires a huge amount of water. And you should wash your hands well with soap and water before eating the food, and you should eat at fixed time. Always chew your food properly, because it can make the digestion process easier. And always rinse your mouth properly after the eating. You should always rest for a while after the eating, because your body needs proper oxygen to digest the food. If you involve in other activities, then the other organs also consume the oxygen. And you should eat lots of vegetables and fruits, because they contain fiber, which is helpful to eliminate the waste from the body. Okay, so thank you class, bye bye.